I love it when the anime shows the characters changing with age. The people in Avatar: The Last Airbender were modeled after wonderful, beautiful cultures. The Fire Nation modeled after Japan. The Earth Kingdom modeled after China. The Air Nomads modeled after the Tibetan monks. The Water Tribe modeled after North American natives. And the Foggy Swamp Tribe modeled after Floridians. Anime-only watchers? Manga readers? Studio change that ruins the anime. Your blood demon art was incredible.